pitched a shutout tonight. Reggie Lemel has played very, very well. It's Hodge and McKenzie.
Hodge and McKenzie. That's all he wanted.
They used to be teammates. That is Ken Sr. and Pi McKenzie.
Yeah.
The names sound like they belong together, but when you consider that Ken Hodge is not a real fighter.
This is unusual. Why would McKenzie not just jump Ken Hodge for no reason?
Now, getting back to Reggie Little, and he didn't pitch the shutout tonight, but he played very well. And I'm going to wonder, is Mike Milbury's decision going to be a tough one tomorrow and who he comes out with Wednesday night? Or is it Andy Moe? Oh, look at Mike Milbury. Is he ripping or what?
He was sending people out. He wants to talk to him. That's all. He had to get his attention.